Juan Martinez has objected, but he is not disrupting that testimony. Admissible? You know, Juan Martinez has objected, but he is not disrupting that testimony like we've seen in the